hold and then push.
Software guys won't upgrade, so I'd have to redo all the electronics underneath.